Clint Lamb signed a mayoral proclamation earlier today for the city of Sullivan. The proclamation recognized September as Suicide Prevention Month. Area representatives attended the event. News 10 met up with the ambassador of Team of Mercy, a nonprofit dedicated to suicide prevention. She shared with us what the proclamation means to her.
Our city wants to jump on board. Our city wants to help us. Our city wants to make this a problem that we can all work on together to try to come up with solutions for those that are hurting.
She says Team of Mercy will always be there to help. To reach out to them, follow the link over on our website at WTHITV.com.